Congratulations. Choosing welding is a great decision because it opens the door to so many careers. Welding can take you virtually wherever in the world you want to go and let you be whoever you want to be. There are remarkable careers to choose from. Be an engineer, a technologist, an educator or researcher, an underwater expert or an aerospace specialist, a welding inspector or welding supervisor. The choices are literally limitless. But don't take our word for it. Let's meet some remarkable people who are enjoying remarkable careers in welding.
Our research facility is a research effort from the University of Alberta and the government of Alberta, part of a $3.5 million endowment. It's a $1 million facility with almost $1 million in equipment. It's part of an education and research program in which we do education from the undergraduate level to the postdoctoral level.
I'm an assistant professor here at the Department of Chemical and Materials Engineering in the University of Alberta. One of the things that we've recently done here is establish a new Canadian Center for Welding joining with my colleague Patricio Mendez, who's the director of that center. So really we're on the forefront, on the cutting edge of all the welding research in Canada. It represents basically one of the leading institutes that's actually examining welding in relation to all the aerospace, automotive, oil and gas, and nuclear and medical industries in Canada that are really, really important.
I'm an undergrad student working for Dr. Gerlich at the University of Alberta in their welding lab. Currently, I'm working on a cumulative roll bonding, which is a process where you take two pieces of aluminum and laminate them together in order to change the properties. What this can do is it can increase the strength of the properties, and that's what we're playing around with.
There's no question, welding is a growth industry. With continuing investment in and acceptance of automation solutions in many areas of industry, welding is becoming even more of a remarkable opportunity.
Team leader of welding engineering as part of the Advanced Materials and Sensors Engineering Business Unit here at AITF. And our group looks at advancing the uptake and use of high productivity welding technologies, automation and mechanization, promoting that for the industry, looking at the economic benefits for the province and for the country as a whole. Do you want to look at inspection? Do you want to own your own company? Maybe you want to go back, get a technology or get your engineering degree. I know people that have gone all the way to get their doctorate starting out as welders.
There are so many remarkable possibilities when you choose a career in welding. Imagine you can work on lasers, friction stir, electron beam, submerged arc, pulsed MIG and TIG, robotics, fixed automation and more. There's so much to look forward to on your horizon.
My job description is a welding engineer. Currently, the welding industry has a shortage of manpower, whether it is technicians, technologists, engineers, especially females. We need you. We need you to help us to improve what we do. I started off as an apprentice, and I'm now an engineer. So I've worked on submarines, I've worked on bridges, I've worked on pipelines, I've worked on motor vehicle bodies. We need you. You sure can make a difference.
Not only do you have many types of welding to choose from, you can have a remarkable career in many types of industries, including aerospace, nuclear, automotive, medical, construction, pharmaceuticals, agriculture, manufacturing, mining. If you can imagine it, you can do it.
I am a group leader at NRC Aerospace. My role is to perform research and technology development on emerging manufacturing processes to facilitate their application in industry. My work involves partnering with industry to conduct projects and explore the limits of advanced welding techniques. As part of some of these projects, we are involved with academia to mentor and give hands-on training to students.
I'm a PhD candidate at McGill University. I'm doing my research work here at NRC Aerospace Research Center. I'm working in the linear friction welding environment. There are a lot of technologies that are really maybe 10, 15 years old only. There are huge amounts of research that could be done in these areas. If you want to get into an area where you will always have something to do and something new to learn, welding is the place to be.
I'm Vice President of New Tech Engineering, Inc., designing and building custom welding automation solutions for a variety of clients. Probably the most impressive and challenging technology we're working with today is in the field of automated laser welding. Working space technology itself is going to be using a lot of these processes in lasers and automation to create very, very high quality welds that have to perform for a long time.
Welding professionals are in extremely high demand across Canada and the world. The more strings you add to your bow in terms of learning, the more flexibility you have to go anywhere you choose.
I'm a PhD student here at the University of Waterloo, and I'm in the Center for Advanced Materials Joining, and I'm in a subgroup called the Micro Joining Group. where we do a lot of research on microelectronics materials and joining processes.
The whole project is very visionary. It's probably the most welding that I've seen on a building in the 35 years that I've been welding. It's been an awesome challenge to all the guys that have been on here, that we've been here almost 2 years now, and it's been an outstanding project.
As you've heard, there are remarkable career choices, and best of all, no matter what you do or where you go, welding is one of the most highly paid professions out there.
I'm the Director of Engineering Technology and Support. In this facility, on our laser equipment, we do multiple different repairs on aerospace components. Aerospace, we can offer you a very well-lit, clean atmosphere to work in.
I'm a welder at Standard Aero, specifically laser welding. We do a lot of research with the National Research Council, some collaborative efforts with teaching institutions such as U of M and Red River College. So everything I do every day I come to work is something new. I'm not just running beads on pipe or plate or climbing a ladder, so it's very interesting that way.
We do non-destructive testing of structural steel fabrications and welding certifications. I've had the opportunity to do underwater ultrasonic testing on ship hulls to set a career into the inspection business. It's just taking off. There's very few level 3 inspectors right now. If you have a little bit of welding background and you're technically inclined to look at the inspection business.
I'm the Advanced Welding Technology Specialist here at the Canadian Welding Association, and I work in the Advanced Welding Technology Center. Over the last 15 years, I worked primarily with the robotics companies and spent a lot of time working on advanced welding processes, many directions that you can actually go with welding as a career.
Your timing to become a welder couldn't be better. New talent must take the place of retiring professionals in areas such as practical welding and advancing technologies, to materials research and engineering, including equipment design. Your skills will be in greater demand and provide you with greater opportunities to do what you want, where you want.
Welding
for careers
as remarkable
as you are.
As you are.
Become a member.
Join the Canadian Welding Association
today.
Today.